back to MJ's Kitchen. I hope you're having a great day. Today I'm gonna make some pan-fry cod, and I'm gonna make some kale. So let's get started. And while you're watching, subscribe to my channel and don't forget to ring that bell. Thank you very much. Okay. I'm using canola oil. That's enough. And my fish, I have salt and pepper on it. And my flour, I have some salt and pepper into my flour. So let's turn this up. So we're gonna flour. Too much flour, you just want to just dust it. There. Test my oil. Crush these garlic for the fish with the skin on. We have space for everything. Now we're gonna add garlic. Adding rosemary and thyme. I don't want it burnt, I'm gonna wait. Okay, meanwhile that's going, I'm gonna make my green. Olive oil here. And plant butter. Thank you.
salad. Okay, my onion is ready. I'm gonna add garlic. These are already parboiled, so that's gonna take long to cook. I'm gonna finish up here, come right back. Okay guys, here we go. And my fish, I'm gonna add some lime juice. I squeezed some before, so I'm just squeezing the rest of it. Working with lime today. Now I'm gonna plate and come right back. Here we go, guys. This is our finished product. Take a look. Yummy. My kale, I just make it simple with butter, olive oil, salt and pepper and garlic and some red onion, that's all. And the and my fish is just salt and pepper, and I pan fried with the rosemary and the thyme, and I squeeze the lemon over it when it almost finished, and then after I squeeze some more lemon on it. Lime, I should say. Tastes good with the lime. Tastes so good. The dressing I'm gonna use is some leftover dressing that I have, that I make with red wine vinegar and some olive oil, garlic, some oregano, and mustard. But I'm not sure if I'm using that. It tastes so good just with the lime. Mm-hmm. Okay, guys, remember to subscribe to my channel. Give me a thumbs up and don't forget to ring that bell. Thank you very much to come into my home. God bless you. Take care. Bye-bye.